6:25, the time. Breaking news coming out of Hialeah Gardens this morning. Crews responding to a rubbish fire. Here's Sky 10 flying over that blazing scene right now. This is Northwest 79th Avenue. Crews just arrived there to put that fire out. We're going to update you as we learn a little bit more information about exactly what happened here.